fine of speakers. Do you want more vocals, or do you hear them fine because they're in the speakers?
Exactly. Right.
It's the constant challenge of standing in front of the speakers. But Jared knows what he's doing. He'll get you some more vocals. More Roderick. You're going to get plenty of more Roderick. All right, so right before the show, I was standing backstage, and I was getting ready, and I had my set list. And then Christine Connor, Jonathan Colton's wife, gets a little woo back there. She walks, she walks through the backstage, but really she waltzed through the backstage. And she said, "I hope you're playing your song, Stupid. It's a crowd favorite."
Yes.
Yeah.
And she kept on waltzing by. So, here we go.
Yay!
Wasn't part of the plan. Between 7 and 24 minutes to get this in tune.
Story time.
For those sea monkeys who are new, this is a little bit of a meme. I don't know if you're familiar with the concept of memes.
What are memes?
Well, this meme is one time several cruises ago, I tried to tune a ukulele on stage. And it was still the lion's share of my set by the end. I don't know if you've ever tried to tune a ukulele while people are watching you. But I caught a lot of flack for it. Because sea monkeys love to give people flack.
Yeah.
Thank you.
the drum set.
A crowd pleaser for the wrong reasons.
So I see that other guitar that's sitting over there. I see that you see it. We're all together in acknowledging that there's another perfectly good guitar right there. But I am going to stick with this guitar. That's right. You dance with who brung you. Right? I think the best part of this show is this thing behind me. Because, I mean, I love smoke during a show, but what I like about it is right when I'm really, really feeling the passion of my own music, it goes... Which is, I mean, I've heard that before during my concert. It's like coming at random times.
But the spots look fantastic.
The spots look good, yes.
Okay. Listen to that. Yeah, I like to hear that guitar do that.
Fuck you up, guitar.
All right.
Probably could.